안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. Okay, so continuation po sa POA reviewer, yung 960 questions reading part. And we are now on 362. Okay, so still fill in the blank questions pa rin po guys. So, 저는 눈이 blank. Okay, so 저는 ay 눈 guys. Okay, 눈 is the eyes. Okay, so may meaning din siya na snow. Depende kasi yan sa context. Okay, so in this context, eyes yung meaning niya. Okay, kasi yung kasunod na word is anggyong. Okay, anggyong. O, musun to sinji haseyo. So, do you know what's the meaning of this, guys? Yes, eyeglass. Okay, so, an, sumyon. Okay, an, guys, not. Okay, yung ano no, pang negative sentence. An. An 쓰면. Okay, so 쓰면 is a combination of 쓰다, which means to, marami rin itong meaning, but in this context, it can mean to use or to wear. Okay, so use, pwede rin siyang wear. Okay, you wear something in the head that can be expressed using 쓰다. Okay, so 모자를 쓰다. Okay, for example, no, 모자 is yung hat. Okay, yung sombrero. 모자를 쓰다. Okay, which means to use the hat or to wear a hat. Okay, yun po yung meaning niya. So, dito use or wear, sanggunopsoyo. So, 면 means if, this context. Okay, if. So, if I use not. Okay, so an 쓰면, it just means if I don't use, no? If hindi ako gagamit ng eyeglass, okay? 잘, well, okay, 잘, then an 보여요. Okay, an again guys, the same meaning with this an, not. Okay, then 보여요. Okay, 보여요 means to be seen, no? Okay. Or it comes from the verb 보이다, which means to be visible, to be seen. Okay, to be visible. Okay, makita. So, but ang buyoyo, it can be naturally translated as can't see well. Okay, it cannot be seen. Okay, so hindi makita, hindi makita. Yun po yung thought nito. So, let's for example, may hinahanap ka. Halimbawa, yung wallet, tapos hindi mo makita yung wallet. So, ano ba yung wallet in Korean? Hangung maloto, kaya jo? Okay, paano ngayon in Korean, guys, yung wallet? Yes, jigap. Okay, jigap. Jigabi, jal, an buyoyo. Okay, an, bu, yo, yu. Okay, jal an buyoyo. Jigabi, jal an buyoyo. So, hindi makita ng maayos yung wallet. Okay, jigabi an buyoyo. Hindi makita yung wallet. Okay. So, let's say for example, may hindi ka makita or hindi mo masyadong makita yung pinapatingnan sa'yo. So, you can say, jal an buyoyo. Hindi mo makita ng maayos. Ganun, no? Hindi ako makakakita ng maayos if hindi ako gagamit ng eyeglass. Okay. Ang mata ko, ganun po yung thought. So, actually guys, you can get the correct answer without reading the reply ni na. No? Yung todo kireo. So, balikan natin yan mamaya. So, dito sa baba, may mga verbs po tayo. We have muteso, okay. Napaso, siroso, jagaso. Okay. So, muteso from the verb muthada. Okay, which means can't do something. Mute. Okay? Muteyo. So for example, hangungmal muteyo, meaning I can't speak Korean. Hangungmal muteyo. Ganun. Yuri muteyo. I can't yuri. Okay, I can't cook. No, nure muteyo. I can't nure. Nure means sing. Okay? So nure muteyo. I can't sing. So dito mute and conjugated with so. Okay, si So guys, as you observe, meron siya sa mga choices natin. Kinonjugate yung verbs natin into So. So, So has different meanings. So, yung meaning niya dito is since or because. No? It expresses reason. Okay. So, bakit hindi siya makakakita ng maayos? Dito po yun, di ba? Hindi daw siya makakita ng maayos if hindi gagamit ng eyeglass. Dahil, okay, yung thought ng So, okay, dahil he can't eyes, ganun. Yung eyes niya is cannot. Okay. So, undemnida. So, hindi po pwede, no? So, napaso. So, napaso from the verb napuda. Okay? Yung irregular irregular natin. Napayo. So, napuda, which means to be bad. Okay? So, since bad. So, if you say nuni napuda or nuni napayo means bad yung ano yung vision, no? Bad yung eye or bad vision. Okay. So, nuni napayo. So, meaning, bad yung paningin mo. Bad vision. Okay. Nuni napunsaram. Okay. Tao na may bad vision. Okay. So, we can say that number 2 po yung tamang sagot natin dito, guys. No? So, shiroso, shilta, hate. Hindi pwede, no? Hate yung eyes. Tsaga, so, maliit yung eyes. Hindi na siya makakita ng mga eyes kasi maliit yung mata niya. Since maliit yung mata. Okay. So, yung mga Chinese, nakakita pa rin sila ng maayos, guys. So, the correct answer is number 2. Jongdap, ibonimida. Okay. So, 저는 눈이 나빠서 안경을 안 쓰면 잘 안 보여요. Okay. Yun po yung thought, guys. So, hindi ako makakita ng maayos if hindi gagamit ng eyeglass. Kasi, bad yung mata ko. Okay, yan po yung thought. Okay, so, 저도, me too. I kasi is 저, di ba? Do means also or to. Me too. I also. Ako rin. 그래요. 그래요, ganyan sa Tagalog. 그래요. So, 저도 그래요. Ako rin, ganyan din ako. Ganun. Okay, so, proceed tayo sa 363. Ga and na conversation pa rin, guys. So, 성무 씨. Okay, 성무 씨 means Mr. 성무, yung name. 동생하고 성격이 비슷해요. Okay, 동생 guys is yung younger sibling. Younger sibling, yung nakakabatang kapatid. Hago in this context, with, no, yung thought niya dito. Okay, it can also be and, but in this context, with siya. Okay, 성격, 성격 means personality. Personality. Okay. 비슷해요. Okay. 비슷해요 means 비슷하다, which means to be the same, similar. Same, ganun, no? Similar. So, same lang ba daw ang personality with your younger sibling, Mr. Songmu? So, meaning, all in all, magkapareha lang ba kayo ng personality? O, yung ganun. So, yung reply ni na, 아니요. 저는 얘기하는 걸. Okay. 아니요 means no. 저는 I 얘기하는 걸. Okay. 이야기 guys, my short form 'yan. Okay. 줄임말로 하면, if you say it in a shorter form, 줄임말 is 'yung 얘기. Okay. Okay. So sometimes nakasulat sa questions is 얘기 instead of 이야기. So, same lang yung meaning niya, guys. Okay. 얘기하는 걸. So, 얘기 means to talk. Okay. 얘기하다, to do talk. Or to talk. Then, 는 걸. So, 는 걸, 는 거, guys, means ing. So, 얘기하는 거, meaning talking. Okay. And itong liul na part sa baba, guys, supposed to be dapat, rule yan, no? Object particle lang po yan, which is pina-short lang siya. Supposed to be dapat rule. Mm-hmm. Yegihanun girl. Ganun. Mm-hmm. But since, ano kasi guys, sa Korean, nagiging short form siya, lalo na pag nagsasalita. Kasi conversation ito eh. Mm-mm. So, nagiging shorter version siya instead of long form, yung original. Okay? So, nagiging iegi hanunggor instead of iegi hanunggor. So, but the liel part here, it just means the object particle. Okay? Chuahagu. Okay? Chuahada means like. So, like, ganun. Okay? So, like daw niya. Sa Tagalog, guys, itong nunggo, it just means ang pag. Ang pag. Okay? Gusto ko ang pag. Ganun yung pag-uusap. Pag-to-talk. Okay? Ku and. Okay? So, in this context, it means and. And siya, guys, na kinoconnect. Ginagamit to connect verbs. Kasi iba yung and na ginagamit to connect nouns. Meron tayong wa or gwa, no, pag noun, halimbawa, noun, wa, or gwa, tapos noun. Meron ding irang, meron din tayong hagu, okay? But pag yung verb yung i-connect mo, hindi pwede yung wa, gwa, kaya gumagamit tayo ng ku. Okay, dito kasi verb eh, no, descriptive verb. Okay, chua hagu, myong nang hande. Okay, myong nang hada, okay, myong nang hada guys, myong nang hada. It means cheerful, no? Alive, ganun. Ganun. So, myong, yung pagkakabasa niya is myong nang. Okay? Kasi sa consonant assimilation rule na, when iyong means lir, yan, si lir nagiging n. Okay? Yung pronunciation niya. So, instead of reading it as myong lang or myong rang, okay, yung natural pronunciation niya is myong nang. Okay, myong nang hande. Okay, myong nang hande, nyunde, but. Okay, so cheerful and gusto daw niya yung pag, pagsasalita. Okay, but tungsengun. Okay, tungseng guys, yung nakabatang kapatid. Yan. Si, ano, si bunso, ganun. Chuyungheyo. Okay. Chuyungheyo, quiet. Okay, so tahimik. Okay, tahimik lang siya. Ngayon, punta tayo sa choices. Sabi niya dito, bisutheyo. Okay. Same lang ba? Aneyo. Blank. Okay, dapat may blank pala dito yun, guys, no? Okay, so nakalimutan ko. Okay, so lagyan natin ng blank. Okay, ganyan. Okay, so aneyo, blank. Okay, so pag aneyo guys, same lang ba? No. So therefore, since yung hinahanap natin dito is yung pandemal or yung opposite word, so you have to find the opposite word of bisuteyo. Okay. Yes, number 4. Talayo. Okay, talayo from the verb taruda. Okay, taruda, which means to be different. Okay, so irregular. Okay, so therefore guys, the correct answer is number 4. Okay, so aneyo, talayo. 성격이 비슷해요? 성격이 비슷해요? 아니요, 달라요. 네. 골라요 means choose. Okay, from the verb 고르다. Okay, so irregular kasi ito guys, no? Irregular, lu, silang dalawa. So you have to know the conjugation rule of irregular verbs para hindi kayo malito yung original form kasi. So you have to identify the original form of the verbs kasi guys, no? Kasi pag alam niyo yung original form and yung rules kung paano siya kino-conjugate, so hindi ka na malilito. Mm-hmm. Eh, di ba medyo malayo siya sa kanyang original form. Koruda nagiging kulayo. Charuda yung tukat nagiging chalayo. Okay. So number 2, chuayo means good or nice. Out of the context na ito guys, itong tatlo. Katayo. Katayo has the same thought with bisuteyo. Okay. Katayo, same din. Same. Similar. Ganun. Diba sa English meron tayong same, similar. So we have bisuteyo and katayo. Okay. So hindi guys, no? The correct answer is number 4.